Osserviamo la Luna. Ciao, sono Maria e osservo la Luna dall'osservatorio di Punta Falcone, a Piombino, in Italia. Mi piace fotografare la Luna con il telescopio per guardare i dettagli della superficie. Un saluto dagli amici dell'Unione Astrofili Italiani. Saremo in tanti a guardare la Luna dall'Italia.
Hi, my name's Alyssa. I'm here at the South Pole and I'm super excited to celebrate the moon.
Hola, soy Victoriano de la ciudad de Elche, en España. Me gusta observar la Luna con prismáticos, telescopios, hablar de ella en podcast y de una forma un poco particular observarla a través de sus meteoritos.
Hi, I'm Frank Sinkwitz, engineer for the Micro Observatory Telescopes, robotic telescopes that you can use to observe the moon.
Nazywam się Kinga Gruszecka i zapraszam do wspólnej obserwacji Księżyca.
Nosotras somos como la luna. Cada fase es un cambio para llegar a nuestra plenitud.
¡Viva la noche de observación lunar!
Hi, I'm Matt here at the South Pole Telescope, celebrating the moon.
みんなで月を見よう。I'm focusing on the moon because human will be expanding the area of activity in the near future.I have been supporting it from the aspect of running site analysis using observation data. Let's look at the moon and imagine humans walking there again.
Hi, we're the Shainers.
And we're observing the moon from Houston, Texas.
Hi, my name is Josh. I work for IceCube here at the South Pole and I'm super happy to celebrate the moon this year.
Here it is, Gianluca Massi from the Virtual Telescope Project. I really love looking at the moon from Rome, Italy, where I live, with our satellite showing together with the beautiful legendary monuments of the Eternal City. And for sure, I will do the same during the International Observe the Moon 9 2021.
Hello everyone, we are the Jovian Choir from South Africa.
And we are so excited to be celebrating the International Observe the Moon Night with NASA!